this neglected man opens up on her marriage from Tom Cruise, as she said that marrying Tom Cruise has protected her from sexual harassment. She told that she was just 22 years old when she was married to Tom Cruise. In the recent interview, she has opened up that her husband's superstar image has helped her from being protective from the dark side of Hollywood, as she said that being the wife of Cruise, she receives a great protection as it discourages other men to sexually harass her. I got married very young, but it definitely wasn't power for me. It was protection, Kidman explained. I married for love, but being married to an extremely powerful man kept me away from being sexually harassed. I would work, but I was still very much cocooned. After the couple split, attitudes towards Kidman changed, she said. When I came out of it at 32, 33, it's almost like I had to grow up. I'm married now to the man who is my great love, and it almost feels disrespectful, she said. Moreover, currently she is with Keith Urban, and he's her current husband. Spati report from Next 9 World.